All right, let's see how this goes, huh? Software crashed.